maize is the third most important cereal crop after wheat and rice in India. So at our School of Agriculture Biotechnology, the mandate of this is the genetic enhancement of maize for abiotic and biotic stresses. For abiotic stresses, we are targeting the waterlogging, drought and the heat stress. This waterlogging stress occurs normally at the vegetative stage, that is V7 stage in the maize during pre-monsoon condition in the kharif season. So, and this damages the crop drastically, reduces the yield up to 15%. And for waterlogging problems, we have 20 mammary populations of I-172 into I-110. This I-172 is tolerant to waterlogging stress and I-110 is susceptible to waterlogging stress. After mapping the yield population, we have mapped the QPS for yield contributing traits. This waterlogging stress actually reduces the ethyl silking interval, which drastically reduces the grain yield. Second, and its important QPS are mapped on chromosome 1, 3, 7, and 9 and 10. The requirement of water is more in spring season crop of the maize. So we are targeting the water use efficiency trait in maize by developing the drought tolerant maize spring hybrids. So in that case, which QPS we have already mapped in the kharif season, that QPS are being transferred into the spring maize in red lines, that is CM23 and CM24. So these are the two parental lines of the spring maize hybrid PMH10. And second more important trait in the spring is the season that drastically reduces the yield is the heat stress. During the April-May, the heat stress is the temperature rises above, which affects the tassel blast. As a result, there is no yield. So in that case, we have one of the highly tolerant line, that is CML25, and LM11 is the highly sensitive to the heat stress. So for these two lines, we have done the transcriptomic analysis, and the data of these transcriptomes is being analyzed to identify the differential gene expressions. From that differential gene expressions, we will you can say find out or dig out the candidate genes which are responsible for the heat stress tolerance, and that candidate genes will further be used in the breeding program to for the sustainable heat stress tolerance. And second important threat to the spring season is the that is shoot fly. So we have used also targeting the shoot fly tolerance in maize. Earlier no work is done on the shoot fly tolerance. So we are mapping the QPS for the shoot fly tolerance in spring maize. Similarly, other biotic stresses, we are targeting the southern leaf fly tolerant disease, which is at the pre-flowering stage, and the post-flowering stalk rot, that is Erwinia stalk rot and the Fusarium stalk rot. These two are the major threats to the kharif maize, which causes the drastically reduced yield up to the 30%. So for all these diseases, we are mapping the QTL and then fine mapping of these QTL, and that will be further used in the breeding program. Now, aside from the biotic and abiotic stresses, we are also targeting the nutritional enhancement of the maize crop by targeting the QPM trait. In the QPM trait, QPM line has the high lysine and tryptophan content, which is very low in the normal maize breeding line. So we have converted our maize inbred lines into the QPM lines using the mass technology, and the same QPM lines are now being targeted for enhancing the beta carotene content in that by targeting the two genes, that is lycopene and CRTBRB1 gene, which enhances the beta carotene content.